Hello everyone. So in this question we have to write the molecular formula. Molecular formula